achieving its final form.
That's right.
Basically.
It's like third stage Unimog. Because we're going to end up in the Bugatti because we want to show that off last. The Volvo Iron Knight, the 2016 Volvo Iron Knight. I've never seen anything like this.
I think it's I think this car does something like 2,400 horsepower.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah. 2,400 horsepower. This car behind us that's so near and dear to my heart is rumored to do sub 4, 0 to 60s. You see a car this big and this fast.
I'm telling you, it's the same designers that did like the LaFerrari or the Senna. Like, if you just put like a LMP cockpit on there instead, it'd be hard pressed to tell the difference.
Yeah, it's just like a story high. Otherwise, it's an LMP car. it's basically true. The difference. I love that exposed engine.
A little bit of a drag coefficient.
Yeah, the 2400 marker is a call out for the horsepower.
That'll do it.
But this thing will do 0 to 60 in 4.6 seconds.
Wow.
I just try to imagine a thing this big. Like, imagine a bus, a cruiser style bus coming up on you that fast.
Yeah.
Like, you probably get out of its way. Let's drive this thing.
Let's drive it. So I always got to know that we should go into solo mode so we don't see that network.
Yes.
This thing's big. It's heavy. It's kind of like the Unimog in that nothing's going to really stop it in a straight line. But you imagine this thing, it's meant for, I guess, people race this thing?
Yes. I feel like the 2400 is like the number of sheep that have been traumatized by this thing in
going
the game.
To cockpit. There you go. Look at that cockpit.
Yeah.
Look at that. I don't know what half those instruments do. Doesn't matter. That's like Swedish for
I
fast.
Just assume it's the opposite of off.
Yeah.
Context clues over there.
I think I just passed the drag strip, so I'm going to back up here.
That's right, because we do have drag strips. Not just drag strips, but we got lanes in Fort Worth. Playground has done a great job. You know, people want to go to these long straights. They want to go to the airports.
Well, it's a white knight. It has to joust.
It's got it only. Right.
It only goes like, you know, you compete in one direction. As a knight.
But we've all been there going to the airport to drag race, and now Playground's built us lanes to go in. I love that. Oh,
as you can see.
Braking is maybe not absurd. Top of the priority list for this.
This is a little bit more nimble than the Unimog.
But that's not saying much. Yeah. This thing's meant to go straight.
But it might be something that you consider, you know, when you go
so
in.
So is
this
couch.
Cars for races.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, this beast is going to hold its own with quite a few cars on the car list. So.
I'm seeing some requests.
And there's that.
Yeah, and it could knock anything out of its way. I'm seeing some requests for the VW bus. If you want to see the VW game, bus. Can we get that maybe?
Let's go look at it. Let's go see.
So,
so good.
So we're going to spend some time with some cars that you guys want to see. Remember, we've still got the Halo Showcase coming up at the very end of the show. You guys are going to see that Halo Showcase event. We're going to drive it.